we also saw more all-female orchestras, and as bands got more sophisticated, we started to see so-called big bands appear. There were groups like the Parisian Redheads, Lil Hardin's all-girl band, the Harlem Playgirls, and the 12 Vampires.